I'm Ashley Turner from TTN News, and I'll be interviewing random people to ask them, what does Christmas really mean? Oh, excuse me, sir. Would you like to tell me what you think Christmas means?
It's all about an old fat guy in a red suit, some elves with pointy ears. I just hope I get that iPad.
Thank you for that splendid meaning. Oh, excuse me. Would you please tell me what you think Christmas means?
Oh, yes, it's about the good holiday sales. Like the store over there, I got these boots for $50. You have to check it out.
That's nothing. I got a pair for $25.
Oh, happy shopping. All right, bye-bye now. Please, sir, please tell me what the true meaning of Christmas is.
Certainly. It's about God's Son, who came to earth as a baby to save mankind from their sin. It's kind of like the Christmas carol, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, God and sinners reconciled.
Finally, now that's the true meaning of Christmas.
Thank you. Bible says in Luke chapter 2, verse number 12, "And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." Isaiah chapter 9 and verse 2. The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them hath the light shine. Here we are in 2012, and it seems like folks around here are still walking in darkness. It's almost like we've totally forgotten why we have Christmas and the true meaning of the season.
You know, after interviewing so many people, it's pretty clear people don't really know what the true meaning of Christmas is. I mean, they don't even know what the real gift is.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men."
Thank you.
Wow, there are so many gifts. I wonder which one is the best.
Jesus is the best gift. It'll last longer than all the others. His gift is eternal life.
So let me get this straight. You're saying that Jesus is the Savior, and if we accept him, he'll give us eternal life?
Yes. There's nothing greater we can obtain on this earth. We can't miss out on the real meaning of Christmas, and we can't definitely miss out on the true gift that God gave us. It says, if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness.
Well, now that we know the real Christmas story, I'm Asha Turner from TTN News, and thanks for watching. But before we go, we're going to have one more Christmas special.
Truly, he taught us to